Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video and today I'll be showing you how to create an account on Reddit. Now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to create an account on Reddit from your computer, first open up your preferred browser as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And in the source bar, click over there and type in reddit.com like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for Reddit sign up like this and hit enter. And you can see first one is the direct home page of Reddit, where we are on the search result for over here on Google. Now you can see the reddit.com, join the worldwide conversation, click on there. And you can see this is the direct sign up page of Reddit, whereas on the first tab we are on the home page of Reddit itself. Now this allow for the site, you can see the sign up button at the top right corner of your screen on this page or the home page of Reddit. Click on sign up and you can see the same interface over here, which is the sign up page of Reddit. So let's close one of these. Now to register an account on Reddit, let's enter our email over here. And after that, let's continue and let's choose the username. Let's choose a password, and guys, remember to put a strong password so it will be hard to hack or de-encrypt or encrypt. And let's click on I'm not a robot and let's sign up and let's save the password. Now let's finish the customization. I'm a man. Let's continue. And I'm into, okay, let's choose the stuff we're into. For us it will be the technology, science, and I guess a thing about music. There's the music over here. Okay, music, no music over here. So let's go on Google and let's continue. And let's join some communities, select all I guess for now, and let's continue. And let's continue, not for now, let's skip it. And you can see your home feed is being created now. And let's got it. And we got to confirm our email first. Okay, let's confirm our email from over here. Let's go, let's verify our Reddit email from over here. And you can see the verify the email. Let's verify it. And you can see it's a success. Let's reload this page. And there guys, we have been verified. And there guys, this is how you create your Reddit account from a computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.